We are in Siem Reap, Cambodia, and we are at the Sky Lounge on Pub Street. And it's pretty cool.
Temple Bar. You can chill on the beanbag, have a cup of drinks, and then there's like a cultural dance
down there.
I'm having an awesome time so far. Cambodia is really cool.
Super hot.
Yeah. Really, really hot.
Everybody, Kick here, and we are pretty hungry. So, super hungry. So
very hot in Cambodia.
So much really hotter than Vietnam. What is it, like 103 degrees?
37 degrees
Celsius.
Yeah. Which is really hot, and we're both wearing black.
It's like 103 Fahrenheit.
We're just wandering around today. We're gonna get some souvenirs, because tomorrow we go to the temple.
Ooh, we got some stuff yesterday, check it out. Cool temple bracelet. I don't know if you can see it. Nope.
It's gonna fit on your face. And I got a little ring.
She's got a thumb ring.
A thumb ring. Yeah, that might fit. Put your bracelet in there. Boom. Yay.
Temple.
So I've already bought some souvenirs, but we need to buy because apparently they have new rules now for the temples that you have to wear long pants. Oh, you know, you have to cover your shoulders and your knees. We thought that was the case anyway. But yeah, because it's so hot now, we're going to be wearing like t-shirts and long trousers. It's kind of horrible. So Nick needs to buy some trousers. We saw some for $3.
$3?
Yeah. So we're going to go back to the little market today and buy some more trousers. So you can look forward to lots of fun videos from Cambodia of temples and us doing random stuff. We haven't really done much else, have we?
There's not much else to do here.
Not much else to do.
There's one street, Pub Street. We had bugs and things.
Yeah, you'll see these. Some
smoothies.
Bugs.
We had pizzas. It was good.
No, we didn't.
Maybe I'll get it.
Yeah, but it's a really nice vibe. People seem more friendly than in Vietnam.
Super friendly.
Yeah. Less friendly, scanning. Really nice.
And their English is way better.
Yeah, really, really good
so
English.
So good. Yeah.
Really awesome. Good. And everyone's just really, I don't know, just seems really kind and polite. And like happy to see us.
And we get to pay in dollar bills.
Yes. dollar bills. Yeah, which is weird because I've never really used dollars before coming to America. But yeah, everything's like $1 or $2 and stuff. So yeah, it's interesting. We're enjoying it so far.
We've blown through all our money.
We've spent so much money.
It's so cheap. We spent $100 in a day.
Yeah, but everything's cheap. But I think because it's cheap, we're like, yeah, let's just buy stuff.
It's smoothies and these and that and those, and then.
So I think the cheaper things are, you don't think about it. You're just like, oh yeah, we'll just go buy this and buy this and this. But it's okay. We're on holiday. So it's fine.
Open the water.
You gotta get some body in there.
No, okay,
yeah, not just
like